I don't wanna. Hey everybody, it's the Poltergeist 5000 back with more Amnesia the Dark Descent. In the last episode Oh, this place here, really weird. In the last episode, I'm brushing hair off of my keyboard. In the last episode, we went through the basement storage, and it was, a little bit dull, actually. I feel kind of bad, because I really shouldn't have, you know... It's the unfortunate thing, it's something that I'm going to have to find a way to rectify in the areas moving forward, is, you know... Playing this game optimally really takes away some of the fear factor, because the cues for when you are and aren't in danger are so clear, and it is trivial in most cases to simply wait until you are no longer in danger, but that takes a really long time, and it's boring. It's locked. It's locked? What do you mean it's locked? An important key is hidden in the guest room. What? Wasn't I already... Huh? I didn't get the key to the machine room? That doesn't make any sense. I did not know... Ugh. I did not know that this music played here. Study. Oh, dear. That doesn't look like a grunt. The grunt's chest is more malformed than that. That one was just a little bit stout. Did I seriously not get the key to the machine room? Oh god, don't settle like that. You're freaking me out. Are you sure I don't have the fucking key? Like, what? Notes. In case of a missing rod, no. An important key is hidden in the guest room. That has to be the key to the machine. Hey, a tinderbox. That has to be the machine room key, right? Oh, shut up. Whispers. Knock it off. Well, it's like daytime apparently. That's nice. What I wouldn't give to be able to just look out a window and see like a nice vista, a nice Prussian vista. Out of the way. I'm looking for a key. Stop it. Jeez. Making me nervous, man. Of all the stupid ways to get yourself scared in this game. Ooh, hey. Dope. Of all the stupid ways to get yourself scared in this game. Okay, the door is gone, so. Is it dark here? It looks like it's dark in this room. Ah! Aha!
Oh, thank God, there it is. I guess it is a good place to hide it, then.
Nice. Okay, I completely forgot that was there. Boom! Machine room key. Huzzah! Man, I bet y'all were screaming at your screens when I was in here before. Like, oh my god, he missed the machine room key. Go for cash. Well, I got it now, so. And our sanity is still a slight headache, which is annoying. Man, we're a little low on oil. That's not good, because the next area after the machine room is basically the storage 2. And I am not looking forward to it one bit. Dude, I have the key. Jeez. I hate the machine room. I'm just gonna come out and say it right now. I hate this area. I hate it with every fiber of my being. Because this place is filled with that damn meat moss. Basically... Oh, it is a bit dark, huh? A bit. Oh man, I gotta go to the bathroom. Please, can it wait, but... Oh, what's this?
5th of July,
all
right. 1939. Today, I went to the university looking for answers. I was able to sneak into Herbert's office and pick up an address book along with some relevant textbooks. Professor Taylor at the Faculty of History was very helpful, and I managed to approach the subject of the orbs.
The orbs.
The most interesting aspect was the prevalent trace they had left in our culture. The mythic orbs may, in fact, have inspired the Globus Cruciger, which so many royal regalia holds to this day.
What the fuck is that?
The orbs were
Google.
Priests as a symbol of the sun.
Oh my god, I have to go to the bathroom. Shit.
As I was leaving, I overheard a disturbing conversation. Sir William Smith, the geologist, was killed last night. Less than a fortnight had passed since I'd asked for his expertise. I know it's silly, but I can't help feeling responsible somehow.
What is that? Globus Cruciger? The hell is that? Oh! That thing. Okay. It's the, Oh my god. Right, because Cruci, yeah. It's a crucifix. Okay, I seriously need to go to the bathroom. I don't know where the hell this came from, but I'll be right back. Jeez, butt. Couldn't that have waited? Although then again, going into the prison with dumping my butt would have been a recipe for disaster. Anything cool in here? Tinder boxes? Crates? Lots of crates? Okay. Let me light this because it's right next to a puzzle element we're going to be needing. Adequatio precious. I have a feeling that adequatio does not mean what my English brain wants to tell me it means, which is adequate. Because that wouldn't make any fucking sense. Man, I love the ambience down here. This is cool. It's a cool area, but it's just very annoying because as you start solving this puzzle, meat moss is going to start growing everywhere. And there is nothing I hate more in this game than that stupid meat moss. Like, the enemies are all fine. You know, I can handle... Well, I can't handle them. I can't handle the enemies. If you actually put me in a room with a servant grunt, I would flip the fuck out. Even if it was still in the video game. Y'all... What was I saying? Jeez, are you kidding me? It's not dark enough here, apparently, for my sanity to decrease. Just watch for when the, light stuff next to puzzles. That's pretty much the best way to do it. Oh, there's a gear here. There's also a chest here with... Excuse me! I said there's a... Open up, man! What the hell? Jeez. There's a chest here with two tinder boxes. There's also a gear. Oh my, man, the ambience down here is so cozy. Oh, here we go.
14th of July, 1839. I've read every book I can find on the subject. Rich legend and hearsay. My knowledge is lacking the insight I crave. I've sent letters to many in Herbert's address book and received answers of varying importance.
Varying importance.
Today, I got one which differed greatly from the others. From a baron in Prussia. He said nothing about the quaint stories of priests in underground temples. He didn't even mention them. He simply wrote, "I know. I can protect you. Come to Brennenburg Castle." Signed, Alexander. What am I doing with this?
I love that.
Protect me from what?
Protect me from what? What?
I looked up Brennenburg and traced it to the Prussian woods near the Baltic Sea. While being the least informative letter I've received, it causes me greatest distress and interest.
As I write, Kyber boy.
My thoughts are drawn to my nightmares in which a most disturbing sound calls to me. A sound defying description. A voice from the void. The last few weeks have been awful. With so many sleepless nights, dreading a repeat of those horrid dreams. Tomorrow, I shall visit my physician, Dr. Tate, in hope that he can provide me
Dr. Tate
to help me sleep.
That sounds like a frickin' toad. Dr. Tate. What was this? Note that there are only 2 spare outs in charge for the elevator machinery. Make sure to only discard the ones that are badly damaged and keep the others in the inner study rooms in case all 3 would crack again. Okay, B. So, Tractatio fluxus. Fluxus or whatever, I don't know. One of these go. Can I just click generally? No, object to use item on. What the hell are you talking about? Oh, man. Okay, Trinity. Oh, okay. It's in the names. Okay, so flow is probably circle, and then four phase is probably the square. Hooray! We're gonna start getting, steam. Oh, man. Huh? Excuse me? Are we gonna start getting, steam vents damaging us? Oh, I can't grab those. I thought I'd be able to grab those. I can go further down here, yeah? I think we need to go further down. But yeah, I never finished up. What I was saying is I freaking hate that stupid meat moss. Of all the things in this game, I hate it the most. Because it's like the only jump scare is when you're walking across meat moss and you get and you take damage. It happens so suddenly, there's a sharp, loud sound. Yeah, it happens so suddenly. There's always a sharp, loud sound. The camera jerks like, cha, you know. I hate it. It's like the only thing in this game that's an actual jump scare. And on top of that, it's the annoyance of taking damage. There you go. Because it is actually dangerous. You will take damage and die if you get hit by it too many times. So on top of everything else, it's also annoying in that respect because you don't want to die. Scary dark cave. Anything over here? Any tinder boxes on the floor? No? What over here? No. Ah, here we go. More than half a lantern worth of oil. Alright, I will save it then. I want to grab some coal here. I'll just toss it out there. Anything else in here? Anything else interesting? Tinderbox. I don't remember being able to hear Daniel grunting this much as you move around. Dude, I gotta go to the bathroom again. This is bad. This is like the worst possible time for this to happen. Okay, where's the last gear? I don't recall. Oh, there it is. Oh god, that reminds me of this time when I was a kid and I was at my grandma's house, God rest her soul. We were playing with, I don't remember what they were doing, but like the my cousins and the rest of my siblings were making kites and I didn't care. So I wasn't doing anything. Or I was like sour about something. I don't know why I was so I don't think I was sour. But one of my aunts told me to like go get rods for the kites. So I just went and I like grabbed the rods and then I came back to the room and haphazardly tossed them on the ground. She got really mad. Oh my gosh, my stomach hurts. Ow. This is not gonna be good going into the prism. I don't wanna go down to the prism with my tummy hurts. Do I rotate this now? Hey! Needs more work before it will run. What do you mean it needs more work? Do I need to do this? The burner needs more coal. Oh, you want more? Oh, you need more? Okay, I guess I'll go get more. Yeah, because you're going in there getting me more coins. More coins, fuck you. 2 points! Boom! 3 points! Hey! Nice. Alright. Boom. Now do I turn this? What? Ah. Oh, I have to go to the bathroom again! What needs work? There's not another missing gear, I don't see. I can't take these gears off. Oh my god. Hang on. Okay, I'm back. I went to the bathroom. And then I made a pizza in a waffle iron. Gee, I'm never gonna finish this game. Good lord, man. Let me just take a bite out of this. I slathered it in tomato sauce and put like microwave, because I don't mention this on an LP yet. We don't actually have a stove right now. Yep, that's a man, what the heck is going on with this game? It's lagging all of a sudden. Hang on a second, what's going on here? Hey. Hey, computer. Hey, chill the fuck out, huh? Holy crap, my computer's lagging up a storm. What is happening? Holy crap! Hang on. My Chrome is freaking the fuck out. Okay, I'm back. Hopefully for real this time. Jeez, that'll teach me to make pizza in a waffle iron in the middle of a cut. Apparently, OBS and Amnesia together don't like being paused for that long. So what were we doing? Right, we couldn't get this to work because we have to do more work on the machinery. I think that's the final thing we have to do, is pull that lever. So I guess that makes sense. We have to do, like, that. Like, that's the last thing we do in this area, is we pull that lever. So now I believe what we have to do, We already put all the... Oh, man, I'm losing sanity a bit. I heard that telltale sound effect of the, of my brain, of my synapses sizzling like bacon. Shut up. Wow, I don't like that at all. How do I start the engine that powers the chamber, that powers the elevator? Okay, what are we doing? I think we have a note somewhere around here that, explains, no. How do I get to my notes? There we go, journal. Notes. Machine equipment memo, no. In case of a missing rod, no. Maybe we just need to fiddle with this until it works. Boop. Yep. Boop de scoop. I think it actually goes up, down, down, up, down, up. That's what my gut's telling me, but I honestly have no fucking clue. What do we need? Is there like a note around here that explains what the hell to do? Because I don't want to just guess. I mean, seriously? Like, really? I would rather not just get. Hey, wait a second. Wasn't there, Let me go grab that oil that was downstairs before I start messing around. Well, you know what? I'm gonna have to do that on the way down anyway. Because I don't know what to do here. Because, like, there's Roman numerals on the top and bottom of every one of these, but they're not in any discernible order that I can tell. So, I don't know. It's like, we have 3 and 1, then we have 3 and 5, then we have 5 and 6, then we have 1 and 5, then we have 2 and 2, and then we have 4 and 2. It's like, if there's a, you tell me if there's a pattern there, I don't see it. There was oil in here, yeah? No, it was in the room where the coal was. This area is pretty cuckoo-feeling inducing when there's not any... When there's no lamp. The lantern is now fully refilled. And I feel completely recharged! Let's give it a shot. I don't know. Ugh. Did I miss a note somewhere? Elevator machine instructions. Jeez. The meter should read up 8 and down 8. Okay, there we go. The meter should read up 8 and down 8. That's what we have to do. We have to set them up and down so that they both add up to 8. It's curious that he would write with Arabic numbers in the note, and is a 3. Okay. Well, that definitely doesn't add up to that, though. Okay, all right. So, what do we need to do here? Can I set this? Can I set these back in the middle again? Yes, I can. Three, three, five, one, two, four. I think this one needs to go up. That one needs to go down. I think I pretty much had the right idea, because 3 plus 1. One plus 6, that's not gonna work. Three plus 5. That adds up to 10. What the hell? And that does, that's 6. But this is too much. Crap. I can't have that down. See, this one right here, this third lever is the problem, because it's 5 on one and 6 on the other, so I know that it has to be, you know. I think this one has to be up. Oh, here we go. There we go. 5, 1, and 2, and then 1, 5, and 2. Huzzah! Now I think we have to actually avoid the steam jets on the way down, because otherwise they'll burn us. It looks like this whole area might actually just take one big episode, which I absolutely appreciate, because I don't want to go into the prison. Shut up, no one's coming. The prison deserves its own episode. There's no monsters in here, don't worry. Just the shadow. Once we pull this lever. You up. There we go. Ah, our sanity is crystal clear. How nice. Let's get out of here. Oh god. See, I hate this area. I hate this. I hate this, the walk out of here, because I hate dealing with the shadow. Because when it cuts you, it happens suddenly and without warning. Fuck you. Yeah, I hate it so much. Shut up. God, fuck off. Where's the exit? Where's the exit, man? Oh, it's over here. Back hall. Okay, get me out of there. Ugh. Jeez. Oh, God. Oh, no. This whole area is fucked, too. Great. Awesome. Fantastic. Thank you. Let us quickly... Oh, man, we can't even backtrack to the rest of the back hall anymore. Let's go in the... There's candles back here. What pointless candles? Let's get in the elevator. Oh, God. I'm out. Peace.
Where are we going? Where are you taking me?
Hey, that looks pretty cut. That looks like a nice place to hang out. I want to go visit those rooms. Why are the lights flickering? It's a flame light. It can't flick. Well, I guess it can flicker. That's kind of... Oh, jeez. Oh, no. The meat's getting to us. The meat's getting to us. Holy shit, I'm going to die. No, no, no. Stop. Stop. Jiggle the handle. Ah! Oh god. Oh god. Welp. Here we are. Welcome to the prism. Oh god, I do not want to do this area at all. But I don't have to right now, because we're up to like 25 minutes, I think. And I couldn't be happier about that fact. I can't believe that machine room took 20 fucking minutes. At least I think it did. I'm not actually sure. Because I remember when I came back from that second pause, it was like 15 minutes, which surprised me. Oh jeez. What?
Come this way.
What was that?
Forgive me, I should have warned you. One of my responsibilities as a baron is that of a prison warden. This is where criminals are locked up.
Like a dungeon?
Very much so. Come, don't linger.
Oh boy. Next time on Amnesia the Dark Descent, we delve into the dungeon. I'll see you then. Bye.